Don't shout too much, okay? Microphone is on me.
Okay.
Priyo Blair Karjua.
Hi everyone, welcome back to our YouTube channel.
This is Tamang Siblings. So, as requested, today we are with Arthur and we are going to make a Q&A vlog.
Yes.
And there was like lots of questions, like too many questions, okay?
Especially
Arthur, say hi.
Hello.
he was so surprised also because like there were so many questions like people wanted to know about, you know. let's start the Q&A. And the number one question is, can you come in Sikkim? Like Sikkim, last time we were planning to come, but because due to the weather issue, we could not come. But maybe like later on, for sure we'll visit Sikkim. How you guys met? Does he has a girlfriend? If not, then would he like to date a northeastern Indian girl?
Aha!
So this is for you, Atha. Yes. How you guys met? So how we met? They want to know. So
what should I say? True.
Of course, true.
Okay.
Should I say true? Yes. So say true.
We met 2 years ago. Like more than 2 and a little bit
half.
Mm-hmm. It was 2019
mm-hmm.
August.
Uh-huh.
We have mutual friends and we went to party.
Uh-huh.
So we met in party.
We met in party. So does he has a girlfriend?
You have a girlfriend with her?
So fast, this very very interesting question. So fast.
Okay, so this we will keep in the last. Yeah. Priyanka is single or not?
I am very, 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 very single. You tapale hamle kati ke bhancha ki ma single chu tara tapale pata hundaina hai tara ma sachhi nai bhandachu ma single chu. So tapale koi pani chhamala man parne text garda huncha.
Arthur brother, please say 3 bad habit and 3 good habit of Pinky. So 3 good habit.
3 good habit.
Number 1.
Discipline.
good habit. Okay, he means to say I have discipline.
Okay,
discipline.
Mm-hmm.
Good habit to cook.
Cook. Okay, that is also good habit. Yes. Mm-hmm. So 2 is done. Number 3.
Always good energy.
Always good. Yeah, that
positive
is
positive energy.
Positive vibe. Okay, so three bad habit.
yes. But this you have to tell.
For me, she doesn't have.
Oh!
maybe someone who know her like less than me or who don't like Pinky, maybe someone can find some bad habit of her.
Okay.
Maybe I forgot something, but
maybe I forgot. Okay, if you forgot, then I cannot say anything, right? Okay. What was your first impression about Pinky and Priyanka when you met for the first time?
Okay.
When I saw Pinky first time.
Mm-hmm.
First time it was in Serik City Hall.
Yeah.
So we start to speak each other in party,
mm-hmm.
but I met her like so first time her in Serik City Hall.
Same day in the mall.
Same day.
Yes.
And in same night we met in
the party.
Just random. We didn't speak.
Yeah.
And in party.
So,
yeah.
So when
I saw her, I didn't see something special. very average girl. When we start to speak, then I understand, and so I need to know you more I need to know you more.
More, okay, yeah. Okay. You know that is also a very honest answer. Yeah. What about Priyanka when you met her first?
Priyanka.
Yeah.
Priyanka, she was very shy.
Uh-huh.
Doesn't speak much.
Mm-hmm.
She cute.
Yeah. Oh, when Arthur came in India?
First my time.
Yeah, when you came to India?
It was 2018.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. And end of 2018, December.
Yeah.
Just like December 25, almost 2019.
There are so many questions only about Arthur, you know. I'm so jealous. Okay, so Arthur, what does Arthur do? What do you do?
What do I do?
Yeah, what do you do? Just nothing, just click pictures and sit.
Yeah? Yes, just click pictures and sit.
Nothing, just click pictures and sit.
I live my life. Just.
Yeah, so no, currently he's doing modeling as well as living his life. Yeah,
I do modeling.
Yeah, between he's cute and handsome.
Who, me?
Yes, of course. So say thank you, no?
Who said?
Yeah, somebody said.
There's no name.
This Sushmita.
Okay, thank you, Sushmita.
Yeah. Thank you. Where are you from?
Russia.
Russia, yes. And how old is Artur?
18, no?
No, 19 already.
He's 30 years old. Okay, who is Pinky Nana Bias in BTS? I like Namjoon. I feel he's very manly, so I like him. Priyanka,
mm-hmm.
As always, Jungkook. If you have to choose between Artur and Faizan, whom would you choose and why? This question is wrong because you cannot choose one person, like, because both the person have different role in my life, you know. Both have different place in my life, so I cannot choose like this or this, but both are very special to me. And what is your age? My age is 29. I'm going to be 30 in this coming April. And Priyanka is
23.
Nobody asked Priyanka age, no?
Priyanka, yes. Priyanka is going to be 31.
Oh yes, 31.
Uh-huh. Where is Faizan these days? Faizan, he is in his hometown in Kashmir. Why you have cut the hair? I mean, I actually made the whole blog why I cut my hair and why did I do that. So you need to go to my YouTube channel and then go through the videos and then you'll understand. Hey, eh? What Tamang caste do you guys belong? Gole. We are Gole. Yes. Have you ever faced racism? Actually not really, but it depends, like, from place to place, people to people. I mean it's not only that you are staying in India, so Indian, especially, like, you know, Indian people, they do some racism. It's not like this, you know, aisa nahi hota hai, because har ek jagah pe, you know, in every part of this world there are good people and there are bad people. So you cannot just judge like, oh, this is India, so in India have more bad people. Oh, this is America, so America have bad people. You know, it's not like that. Every country, every place have equal, I think, you know,
I
good
think,
and bad.
In Europe countries, some America, UK,
more?
Russia, some, yeah, they cold people.
The cold people.
Yes.
Okay. So maybe
when we come to India, we mm-hmm. see, we can see different. Mm-hmm. You don't see different.
Yeah, because I'm from India, so I don't see difference. But yeah, he is from Russia, so he can say some experience. What do you think? They have racism.
Yes.
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 When did you feel that?
I know these people. Mm. Of course, not everybody, not every place same.
Yeah, true.
But no. There's no perfect country.
That's what I was saying.
But some countries less, some countries more.
Okay. Yeah. So it depends from your own experience and people to people. So how you like deal with it, right? How much do you guys earn with YouTube? Wow. What a question. But wait.
She can buy bread and butter.
I pay for food for myself, clothes, and you know, some traveling, so I can do that.
Traveling by metro, yes.
Traveling by metro.
To Sarojini.
Yes, to Sarojini, yes. And okay, so tapai heru LGBT community la support garnu huncha. Do you support LGBT community? Of course, I support. And I think all are human beings, and we should not differentiate. You know, like, everybody has their own part. So either they are LGBT, like they are not, doesn't matter.
Cute.
Okay, Nana travel blogs kaile dekhi auncha. So you guys want to know, like, from when we're gonna make the travel blog? So there is good news. The travel blogs are going to come very, very soon, right? Very soon. Please tell Faizan that I'm falling in love with him. Love from Nagaland. Okay, so Nen Jameer has said to Faizan that she is in love with Faizan. Definitely, I'll forward this message to him. What does Priyanka do? Okay, it's not only Priyanka. A lot of people, you want to know what I do and what Priyanka does. So I have said it earlier also. We are completely in YouTube. We make content every day. And also, let me tell you, like, making content every day is also not very easy. You know, it consumes time. It consumes energy. Kura gannu paryo, bolnu paryo, tyo sabai kura harlai. You know, you have to see, like, every time waking up, you know,
and then every day you wake up and then you need to hold the camera and think about what you need to make that content. Even if it looks very simple, it is not very simple, you know. So I think like all the jobs in this world are not easy, you know. Every job has their own good and bad points, okay. So this is what we do. Like right now we are full-time YouTuber, that's what you can say that, right? Do you plan to stay in Delhi forever or back to your hometown? I have many plans, but then, you know, as you know, life is so unpredictable, you know, you plan so many things, but suddenly like something just comes up in your planning. But then, if I do good in my life, if I do very well in my life, I would love to stay in Delhi and make my life more better and stable, you know, in for further years. I will definitely stay with Pinky. So what is your plan for future, full-time YouTuber or doing something else? You know, okay, so my full-time future, like actually, I cannot say that this will be my future, but as a time being, if I'm seeing growth in my life because of you guys are helping us, you know, every time you guys are being so supportive, you know, like whatever content we upload, you guys watch them, and because of you guys we are here. We are just almost going to reach 300k subscriber on YouTube within a time of 1.5 years. So I give you all the credit from all of us to all of you guys. So as of now, I'm seeing growth in this YouTube. So probably I will do this continuously. But future, I don't know like what's gonna happen in future.
The relationship between you two. This is also the one question.
Yeah.
Relationship between Arthur and Pinky. Just explain
okay.
that. You have to explain. You have to explain.
Arthur, you have girlfriend.
Yes, still. You have girlfriend, brother.
I have.
Okay.
Pinky, you have boyfriend.
I have.
Okay. They both have girlfriend and boyfriend. Might be different, you know, girlfriend, boyfriend, but they both have.
Okay, so Arthur also have a girlfriend, yeah?
Yes.
And I also have boyfriend, yeah.
And I also have a boyfriend.
When will you get married, Pinky D? As of now, I don't have any plan to get married. My only focus is to build my life more better and to be more stable in life, you know, to be more independent in life. And I have small like plans for myself. I'm kind of busy doing that, you know. But married, I don't know, like anything can happen. As I say, life is very unpredictable. I always say that, eh? So let me just fulfill that, and maybe one day I get married, and you know what, I'll get married or not married, you guys will be the first person to know. What is the secret of my hair and why it's growing so fast? Mangesh, say why it's growing so fast, you know, the secret of my hair.
It's not too fast, like six
months.
Yeah,
6 months, no? In 6 months, I think this is like kind of okay for the 6 months.
For 6 months, how much should be? Like 1 centimeter? 2? No, it's fine. Yeah, it's not slow actually, it's pretty fast.
Mm-hmm. Does Arthur live in India legally?
Or illegal?
How illegal? Just like black, black employee. No, of course, visa. I have visa.
Yeah, of course, like he's not staying in India in an illegal way, of course, in a legal way, because nobody can do that. Even if you do that, one day they're gonna catch you and they're gonna put fire in your ass.
Everything fine, visa always, like I have.
Yeah, so mm-hmm. Yeah. So don't ever try to be over smart with the government, yeah?
Oh, yeah.
So Priyanka's weight loss.
Ah,
weight loss secret. Priyanka's weight loss secret.
I don't have any secrets. It's just that I eat less nowadays. They currently go to gym. We're all got weight lose today, sir.
Yes.
Keeping secrets,
so 80% people wanted to know, like, are we dating?
Okay. Explain it.
This is very bad.
Explain it. You both have to give explanation.
You
want to
explain now, or maybe keep it like for cherry on the cake.
You want the cherry on the cake?
After few videos maybe.
Huh?
After few videos.
Okay.
Yes. You know, he's right. So let's do one thing. This answer, like this question, are we dating? Me and Atu, we are together or not? I think we're gonna answer to these questions in
after a few videos, I guess.
After a few videos.
So, you guys should stay tuned about this answer.
What cherry in something? What?
Cherry on the cake.
Cherry
on the cake. Like he said, right? I think one comment was, Arthur's eyes is very beautiful. What do you want to say?
I never knew.
Huh?
I never knew.
They wanted to know about your family also, like your family members also.
My family stay in Russia.
Yeah.
So only in Russia.
I have mother,
father, and one small sister.
Yes.
She's just like 9 years old.
9 years old. Yes.
Mm-hmm.
And rest, he's in India now, and. I think we have answered almost all the questions. Thank you so much for watching our video.
Do like this.
Namaste.
Thank you so much.
Namaste.
Namaste. Dhanyavad.
Dhanyavad. Namaste. Uh-huh.
Namaste. Dhanyavad. So thank you so much for watching our video and
like, comment, and subscribe. She needs 3 lakh. Not accept, bro.
Yes. I'm learning. I'm learning a little bit Russian, like the body parts. You know. So okay, just say two things and rest I will say later.
Mm-hmm,
okay,
mm-hmm,
so I'm gonna, you know what, so Arthur will ask me in Russian, I will answer, okay? no, you know, because I have learned the body part's name.
Okay,
show me глаза.
Eyes means глаза in Russian.
Show me брови.
Брови means eyebrows.
Eyebrows.
Guaza means eyes.
Brony means
brovi.
Ushi, you know.
Yeah, this is ushi.
Ear is ushi.
Mm-hmm.
And voase is
voase.
Hair.
Yes.
You see, I have learned a little bit. And
litso. What is litso?
Litso is full face.
Yes.
Full face litso in Russian.
Litso.
But maybe I will learn some more and I will make one video as well. So thank you so much for watching and see you in the next vlog.
Bye, everyone.
Bye.